return to me with a magical hourglass before sundown, before the magic wears off.
Magical hourglass, huh? Who's this?
Chester? Muriel?
Graham? Graham! Oh, I almost didn't recognize you with all those bumps on your arms.
But they died.
Bitten by mosquitoes, boy? And if so, could you point me in their direction?
Chester! So, what brings you to Tantalore?
I suppose I could ask you the same thing.
Yeah, and how are you alive?
We retired. Sold our shop to another crafty fella.
Yeah, but his crafts are of the lowest tier. Folk art.
Well, I'll always have a soft spot for that big-bellied bull. Without him, we wouldn't be soaking up all this sun!
Oh, Acorn?
Oh, I just love it here. It's so quiet and peaceful.
Oh, don't you forget all you can drink sardine smoothies and frog dog Fridays.
Chester, come on. You wouldn't want to give this young lady the wrong impression. Us Hufflepuffs are known for thinking with our heads and not with our bellies.
Fast. Aren't you going to introduce us?
Oh, apologies. How rude of me. This is V. V, meet Muriel and Chester, my good friends and wisest advisors.
Not that he always follows our advice.
Well, he used to. Oh, the stories I could share. He once outwitted a guard with a gourd. Oh, and then there was the time he solved a bridge troll dispute with a pair of socks.
Don't forget about the tiny raft he whittled from driftwood, or the bird bombs.
True stories.
You know, his best friend is a gerbil.
A gerbil? Really?
He has a
gerbil.
Name. It's Triumph.
Well, I would love to hear more, and pleasure to meet you.
Likewise.
The hell? What
is she doing?
Look, she's sniffing your butt.
Fortune.
Shush it! I'm judging. Good hair, strong fingernails, perfectly textured elbows. Earlobes could use some work.
Thanks for that.
She looks smart, Muriel.
Graham, I think she's a keeper. Oh, you two will be very happy together.
That's pretty forward.
Muriel, times have changed. You can't just go around assuming.
Just a Hufflepuff, are you questioning my judging face?
Sorry, Muriel. It was the sardine smoothie talking.
Well, if it's not romance, why else would you be in beautiful Tantalore?
It's a long story, and I'm not...
Wait a minute! Are my eyes seen straight? That isn't Hagatha's tower parked way out in the ocean, is it?
Yep.
Oh, you're not in cahoots with...
Not exactly.
Unfortunately, I'm not at liberty to say...
Oh! She's always undercutting our prices!
And her magic actually works.
I see you out there! You melted witch!
Psst! Do you think you could get Hagatha to sign my copy of her greatest hits?
Chester!
Tell her to make it out to her number one fan.
Are you
Hagatha's greatest
right
hits.
Now?
But Muriel, it's a bestseller!
Oh, she's such a lizard! And not like the last dragon you faced, Graham! Which you... Wait, what did you do with that dragon again? Oh, the memory has faded.
Well, I'm very happy to see them, but they died in Chapter 2. So I don't really understand. I set it free, which is what I actually did.
I set it free.
That's right. You failed to use your noggin.
I was...
Just
watch
nice. Your back in that tower, Graham. Your biceps have grown, but your mind can as well.
Oh, Muriel, it's getting to be that time.
And what time is that?
Yeah, what time is that?
You know, Time for a S-N-A-C-K?
Oh, all right, Chester. Let's get you home. I think we have some leftover rat tails in the fridge.
Yummy.
I'm so glad you are my person.
Aw.
Please, both of you, come back and visit us anytime.
It was amazing running into you.
Oh, the pleasure was all ours. Goodbye, and good luck.
Always look on the smart side of life.
I knew I liked her.
That was a long cutscene.
Wow.
And it's not over yet.
The Tantalor Shore really is beautiful.
I'm not sure I see it.
Huh. What are you saying?
Whale. Oh, careful. I think you've stepped in a pit of quicksand.
Oh, have I? Really? Let me guess. You want me to take a moment to let that sink in?
No, really? It's up
no,
to your
he's
ankles now.
Really in quicksand.
I understand. You want to set me up for a pun war, but we've got work to do.
All right. Don't move. I'll be right back.
Help! Help! I'm stuck!
Don't worry, I won't desert you.
What a wonderful friend!
There's things I can grab. Hagatha's book. Her closed clock is on the cover and set to 5:40. Okay. I guess that's... You can use that on the clocks in her room.
Hold still, you're making it worse.
Am I just supposed to wait? Oh wait, I can shoot.
Really could use an adventuring rope.
So, we've got an umbrella. I didn't even mean to do that. And a wooden wheel.
You're making it worse. Almost got it.
Almost got it. I want to put the umbrella in there.
Round peg, square. You're not. Now's not the time. That didn't fit there.
Really could use an adventuring rope.
What am I supposed to do with this?
Almost got it.
That just takes the back off. Well, I guess I could use the umbrella to grab the pail.
Really could use an adventuring rope.
I don't have an adventuring rope. Stack of buckets.
Hold still, you're making it worse.
No. Okay, so this, then this, no,
one sec,
then this, then this. Are we scooping out the what?
Really could use an adventuring rope.
Would that really work?
Type of logic you think will help your dreaming.
Is that a vine or a tail?
Very clever.
You're welcome.
You didn't do anything.
I got you out of the last one. It's your time to shine.
Oh, she dropped the vine for me? I guess so.
Did you try impressing her with your mind or your strength?
My mind strength.
Go on. Put your mind to it.
She's the one who likes these puzzle things.
This way looks easy.
Wait. I wasn't ready for that. Try again. Nothing's happening.
I wasn't sure she was appreciating my approach.
I don't care. I don't want that princess. I want the other one. It worked!
Not the smoothest, but it'll work.
It'll work. It did work. So obviously there was two ways through that. Hey! Goblins?
Oh, calm down. There's nothing there.
Goblins. Uh-huh. I knew it.
Come on, let's keep going.
Tension. That's doesn't really work. You're not gonna get tanned through these rocks. Hi. How you doing there? Whoops. Oh, jeez. Who do I have to thank? Oh. Where'd you get that from?
You have a bow?
Don't all princesses?
No.
I'll take this one.
Oh my god, this is just like the other.
Hey, that was mine.
Sorry.
I got the one on the right. Hey, I pulled that one.
Won't happen again.
You're too slow.
I can shoot more than you.
Bet you can't.
Whoever shoots the most wins.
Deal.
You get the one on top. I called that one.
You.
Mine.
Yeah, you did call that one.
I called that one.
I'll take this one.
I got the one on the left. I got the next one. You get the one on top. I got the one on bottom.
Mine!
Got it! Were you cheating? Those aren't magic aiming arrows, are they? I've only ever lost to cheaters.
Nope, I'm just that good. Oh, that's her puzzle thing. Is this the way it looks when it's fixed, or is this something else? Oh, brother. I don't want to play this. I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing. Am I supposed to get in there? Or am I supposed to get to this thing?
There.
I don't know what I'm doing. I guess I'm supposed to get that out there, so.
Good move. Almost there.
Almost there?
I'll push it this way. Good move.
Ta-da. Oh, there's the
team.
Hourglass thing. I didn't realize that's what that was.
This mission is critical. A job for only the finest of princess eye.
Princess eye.
Yeah. Who should I pick?
Graham and Neese.
How about Princess Graham and Princess Neese?
Yay.
I'll bring me back the golden acorn and don't dilly-dally. This magic will only work for a limited time.
Yes, yes, we understand, Bling! We're gonna visit now. The baker and his wife? It's the only people we haven't seen yet, right? Besides the acorn and Whisper?
Where are we?
It looks to me like the middle of the Avalon Forest.
Huh. Why does that name seem so familiar?
I've seen postcards. My older sister's camped here once.
Well, let's go find that acorn. Well, not acorn, but an acorn. Which way should we head?
Does she even know who acorn is?
Are we having an adventure?
Yes.
Are we going to solve riddles of the Sphinx? Is there going to be a labyrinth with a minotaur? Will there be hijinks? And will they involve bridles and snakes? Can we get magic feathers? Please?
Okay.
Yes to everything. Uncontrollable outbursts of excitement. Most interesting.
Wink.
Now, which way?
West. I'm sure of it. West always sounds like an adventure.
Oops. Okay. Clumsy? Wee!
This is amazing!
Yeah, it doesn't look like it hurts at all.
Are we having fun yet?
I know I am!
Nice.
Can you hold down those thorns for me?
Oh. Oh, I can move.
Ouch. This is my elation face.
Ouch. I'm trying to clear her path for her. I didn't really do it. Oh, okay. I thought the middle of the screen was the bottom. Well, that's not how he pictured being on top of her.
I really wish you would have cleared more of those thorns.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize the controls of the game. Hello? Oh, very friendly. Okay. Oh, my! How about the wolfie?
Wait. Don't shoot! It feels threatened! Graham, don't!
I have to.
Hold your fire!
This wolf is going to make a mincemeat pie out of us.
But it's so cute!
I'm holding my fire.
Wait! Please don't shoot!
I'm waiting.
Nice kitty. Good
not
kitty.
Feline.
Calm down.
Niece, that's not a good idea.
I'm sorry, I didn't want to attack her.
I can't believe you shot.
I was just protecting us. Oh, come on, Neese. Wait for me.
Now, how are we going to get across this?
Could make a slingshot out of a rubber tree plant and launch ourselves across.
No. Too obvious.
Too bad Avalon doesn't have a bridge troll guild.
Wait, right here. I got it.
A log? How's this going to get us across?
She's pushing
that. Just a start. I figured we could have some fun. And now it's your turn.
My turn?
Yes. Go into the woods and grab an object, but just one. When you return, add it to our creative project. Then I'll go again. Oh, maybe we could whittle a zipline or carve a giant slide.
All right, my turn. You know just what to say to make a fellow feel good.
See that? That's what we chose it from the, Grandpa Graham. I'm supposed to grab an object for creative adventure. Okay, so we have a candle, a banner, these new wolves. Oh, no wolves. That only rubs it in, doesn't it? What are these? What is that? A mushroom or something? On a platter? Logs? And I've got a picture. Say no to wolves. Oh, we've got one of Acorn's socks. A lamp. What is that? What is that? A bird? A piece of paper? I don't even know what that is.
I choose you.
I have no idea why, but I did. Oh, I still have a string of thorn weeds? Okay, from where I fell down, I guess. Knitted sock.
Find anything yet?
Yes.
That's not the way I went out. Let's back up a bit.
Now, how are we going to get across this?
We could make a slingshot. All right, my turn. You know just what to say.
Okay.
This is the correct answer, obviously.
Acorn would approve. Okay, let's put it here then. I don't know what good it does.
Just what it needed. My turn.
I guess she liked it.
Hmm.
Oh, it's a flower.
Right yet.
All right, my turn.
Okay, so whatever I do, don't pick all the say no to wolves things. She's not gonna appreciate that.
That one.
To light our way. So many good choices though, right?
Just what it needed. My turn.
This makes no sense at all.
Hmm. Not quite right yet.
All right, my turn.
I choose you, Pikachu.
Just what it needed. My turn.
How many things? And how is this helping?
Not quite right yet.
She put another banner. Oh, now we're gonna do it? Okay.
Always seek adventure!
Were we friends? We sure were falling hard.
That's cute, actually.
Now, how are we going to get across this?
Alright, my turn.
Okay, don't have the flammable thing then.
This is the correct answer, obviously.
Just what it needed. My turn.
All right, my turn.
I don't even want to choose the candle.
That one.
Puts this one. What if we put this here? Nope.
Now's not the time for that. That didn't fit there. Just what it needed. My turn. What do you think about that?
Splendid, my dear.
All right, My turn.
So she just copies that.
I choose you.
Yeah, what is that? Bread? It looks like the big ass thing of bread that you buy at the get from the baker's to use as a wheel for what's his name's wagon.
Apologies.
Well, let's keep playing. My turn.
Is that something like a disappointment? She does the same thing.
Always seek adventure.
And then die.
Were we friends? We sure were fought.
Now, how are we going to get across there?
Alright, my turn.
Okay, so there is a practical method to this after all, right? If I pick one of these...
This is the correct answer, obviously.
Can I put a wheel on it? It's an ore. Okay, we just... It doesn't have the pictures on it.
Just what it needed! My turn! Not quite right yet.
Alright, my turn.
She also puts on an ore.
That one!
So I don't know really what we're doing. Okay,
just
good.
Just what it needed. My turn. So what do you think about that?
All right, my turn.
This one's broken now.
I choose you.
Hope it doesn't matter where we're standing when we do this.
Just what it needed.
That didn't actually go.
My turn.
It went on the other side. Strange.
Not quite right yet. Let's give it a go.
Wait, it's not right. I'm gonna die.
Always seek adventure.
Were we friends? We sure were falling hard.
Now, how are we going to get across this?
We could make a slingshot. All right, my turn.
What do I do about that last wheel?
This is the correct answer, obviously.
Yeah, wrong key. So no matter what you pick,
not quite right yet.
All right, my turn. That one.
Can I pick the other part?
Not quite right yet. My turn! Hmm. Not quite right yet.
All right, that's my turn.
Not gonna help. What else? How do we get a whole wheel out of this thing? It's under that.
I choose you.
Can I go back first? No.
It's still your turn.
Round bread.
Just what it needed.
Don't launch yet.
My turn. Not quite right yet. Let's
okay.
give it a go.
No, not yet. No, we're gonna die.
Always seek adventure.
And dead.
Were we friends?
Now,
how are we going to get across this?
All right, my turn.
So originally I thought this thing exploded because we had a gas-powered lamp on it, and we fell, and then it broke and it exploded. I see it has nothing to do with that.
Should do the trick.
Ah.
I choose you.
Okay. So I think that's the answer there. Repaired round table. And she'll grab the other.
Just what it needed.
The other one that's already fixed. Or not broken, rather.
What do you think about that?
Hopefully now we won't die.
Let's give it a go.
Always seek adventure!
It's working! It's working!
Yay! It's still on fire, somehow. I guess that was fun.
Is that a randomly placed raw steak in the middle of the woods?
Oh no, wait.
Don't.
If it's not nailed down, we grab it!
Oh.
Sorry. I'm working on that.
It's alright.
Instincts?
It did look tasty.